Still, I never saw Jimmy so happy. He was like a kid. We had money coming in from my Pittsburgh people, and even after a while, the lethargy began to calm down. The thing that made Jimmy so happy that morning was that this was the day that Tommy was being made. Jimmy was so excited to think he was being made. He must have made 4 calls to Tommy's house. He had a signal all set up so he'd know that the minute that the sound would be. As far as Jimmy was concerned, with Tommy being made was like we were all being made. We would now have one of our own as a member.